US-based startup Aegis AI, which identifies firearms and security camera feeds using AI to enable early warning to law enforcement and building occupants, raised over $2 million funding, TechCrunch stated. Bling Capital led the round. Co-founder Sonny Tai said his mother decided they should immigrate to America after a family friend was fatally shot in his own home 20 years ago. Subscribe to the channel for more news.